The University of Virginia has received a large set of volumes of the Bihar debates of the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. The question is, should we add these or throw them away? Here's one that seems to have the possibility of some sort of powder, maybe DDT. For the most part, the volumes are pretty clear of anything, except some pages. For instance, right here, there is some sort of powder, and we don't know if it's DDT or not. So should we keep them or chuck them?